is, we will remove interest on student loans and provide free Wi-Fi for all public transport.
God bless Israel and the great America.
You got to see this guy. Oh, I don't know what I said.
Hey, good morning, Kanye.
If you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump, then you ain't black.
I'm back. These past 4 years have been a disaster for our country. Not to play the blame game, but there clearly needs to be some improvements to our leadership. I know I say I am a god, but there is only one true god, and my plan will put God back in your life. Deaths from COVID and civil unrest are taking over this country. We need to follow God to put our lives back on track. Trump is a monster, and he will not fix the problems he has caused. However, Joe Biden is no better. He is merely the devil in a new dress, featuring Rick Ross.
And studies show an increased support for Joe Biden amongst the African-American community in key states such as...
Joe Biden doesn't care about black people. Joe Biden voted against desegregation. Under my administration, we will free the new slaves who are locked up in the prison system for minor drug offences which Biden put in place. No one should be in prison for smoking weed. And anyway, what would you prefer? The political ghost town of Joe Biden's campaign, or me, Kanye West, my 21 Grammys? God is at the centre of my campaign. With me as your leader, we will put an end to abortion and the death penalty. We will be a nation reborn, and once again, we will feel the love of God. However, I'm still a believer of such... Together with my good friend Elon Musk, we will expand our country's space capabilities. We will lift off to new places, touch the sky, harness new resources, and improve our citizens' quality of life. Hey, what are you listening to? Cut the camera. Vote for me, Kanye West, in this year's election. We have the power to be stronger, to transform this nation back to how it once was. And anyway, who else are you going to vote for?